I'm gonna open it.
Just rubbed garlic in my feet. Now my breath smells.
It just gets better and better, doesn't it? Am I on?
Yes, yes.
Okay, Adam, help me out, man.
Yeah, okay. Hey, how you doing? My name's Adam. Nice to join you. I'm one of the technical support group here at Thumbs Down tonight. Thanks very much. Garth, why don't you step in?
No, man, I'm going to make sure this lead doesn't come out.
Garth's going to make sure the lead doesn't come out. That's Tom clowning around. He's sick of everyone thinking he's a miserable person. And he's trying to, you know... he's rebranding. He's rebranding. What's that part of the rebranding?
Well, that's the brand.
Oh, I thought you were squirting milk out of your breasts. I was thinking that's not going to convince anyone. At all, that's just going to upset people. Why would you want to do that? Listen, it's going very well tonight. I'm sure you'll agree.
What's coming next?
What is coming next?
Sorry, did I mess with your flow there?
No.
All right. What is coming next?
Phil.
Phil. Phil Selway. Phil Selway. Are we ready at a cue, Phil Selway, right now?
Are we ready?
Are you ready out there?
What we need is radios.
This is exciting, isn't it? You know, this is the kind of crazy off-the-cuff stuff that the web is all about. And Radiohead especially are all about that kind of stuff as well.
Who's that lawyer? Who's that film director?
Oh, yeah, David Fincher.
Yeah, David Fincher, please don't issue us with a no-win, no-fee writ. Because we meant it in the best possible taste, didn't we?
Yeah, that's not insulting to Fincher.
No.
If anyone, it's not insulting to anyone. Especially... Like, what's her name? Gwyneth Paltrow. She'd be happy about it.
What's she got to do with it? Was she in the film?
She was in the box.
Oh, right. No, I'm in the box.
You're in the box.
Oh, in the...
And, of course, the irony, celebrity fact fans, would be that Brad Pitt's a genuine Radiohead fan, isn't he? So he would be gutted if your head was cut off and stuffed in a box.
Can we go to Phil now?
Wouldn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah,
come on. Come on, help us out. Help us out.
Phil's
Has he gone to the toilet?
Oh dear.